Always up there, bro.
Everyone start fucking with me
getting
right?
That fast.
You said what again?
Yeah, this red eye really the fastest. Like, I'm smoking.
That is
this
not
up
no red eye, bro.
Bro, this white. Ah, right, you right.
It is a red eye
out there. Slinging, rolling up and dough. Shootouts
in broad day. Y'all niggas seen Paul in here? Let me see. That's Lizzie the Bandit. That's good, bro.
Hey, peep behind us though, Lick. Be cool, bro.
Yeah, we got some mechanics in this thing.
I got you, man.
Hey, Rod. Alright, wait, 529? Wait, man, you got your own mechanic shop?
No.
Oh, you own Benny's?
Why they just flick?
Mac?
No, I own that motherfucker.
Alright.
Oh, don't the GVG, you know, some other niggas on it?
Hey, Twitch, what up? Y'all be getting first, bro, for some reason. So I say, what's up to you, bro? You said who, GVG?
I think these niggas own the mechanic. I think these niggas own the mechanic shop, on Benny's.
The GVG?
The DVD niggas,
Demonic
Disciples.
I'm pretty
sure I just got it.
Oh,
they got the other shop.
You know what you want, bro?
Bro,
I think
they put them niggas in LSC. Yeah, them niggas in LSC. Oh, I seen them niggas in Betty's, bro. Niggas out here, man. I'm kind of disappointed in some of y'all, niggas.
Ooh.
Yeah, chat. Tonight for sure, for sure. You know what I'm saying? Boom, 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 boom.
Mac, how much?
Yeah, no, I'm using the
I don't know what they
I'm
bro.
Using on, I'm using it on YouTube. I'm using it on YouTube. I'm a YouTuber. Twitch is like whatever, but, you know, I'm trying to hit that. Altogether, I think I got, 4.8 million subscribers. I'm trying to hit that 5 million by the year. But as far as Twitch, though, I'm finna start gaming on this shit on a regular, bro. For real. GHG Zay, what's up, bro?
Where the girls
Blue
at?
Blue Thumb Nitty, what's happening? Master QB. Lola's
in here somewhere.
Close to me. That's a 5-0 call. Yes, sir, I got a ticket on. I can help you. Hit me, bro. Ghost Town RP Discord. Hey, but look, you know.
What's up, Walmart trying to hit you?
I'm trying to be thirsty as fuck right now. I'm not even going to lie. Hold on. Get out this motherfucking. Get out the Discord and shit. Black Mob, right? You say what, bro? I can't hear you, nigga. Yo. We can't hear you, bro.
Yeah, you're not talking.
I think he trying to play with us, you know. We might have to slide him one. You say what? I can't even hear you, bro.
You're on whisper, bro. You gotta go off the whisper.
What the fuck? The police coming over here across the street like
what
that, bro?
Oh, shit.
What else up in this car right here?
Don't tell me we got two
what the fuck?
Yeah, are you over here?
Hey, who this right here? Goofy.
Don't let me see that thing out again.
Who this? Dice it?
It's TJ.
Hey, man. Hey, mister.
You know, all the homies already got Lambos.
Well, you know what you said the other day about 2 for the average.
What?
Then, you know what you said for
the TJ not no admin?
No, he paid for that. He bought that.
He said what?
He bought that.
Oh, he did?
Yeah, he bought that.
If you want to make sure, nigga, I don't want to see, you know what I'm saying?
No, you already know.
Niggas from the gang, they got to get it just like everybody else.
You already know I ain't getting
that
nigga
to do it, man. All right. Who up in here, though? That nigga that we was talking to with the barrettes in his hair, that nigga Black Mob or what?
He's supposed to be black, Bobby. That nigga was whispering.
Scared the police, dude. He's gonna beat his ass.
You know, my wrist like that, but this cast will not come
out. Nigga, that cast is like iron. You know what I'm saying? Hold on, Nino. Earphone 3. I turn one of those off. You say what, Nino?
No, I'm chilling. I'm just chilling.
The police left?
Nah, they still parked over there.
That nigga right there. Where?
There's two
cops over
here.
Where he at though?
Yeah,
how fast is this?
Huh?
Yeah. And he made,
that nigga got up out of here, huh?
I think he did.
This nigga Gucci.
Oh shit. There you go.
Hey, what's up, bro? We got it for the low, nigga.
Oh, shit.
You say what?
Can you hear me? Man.
Hey, can you hear me, bro?
Alright, man.
You're just standing right there.
Yo, you here, bro? Yo.
Yeah, we can hear you now. What's up, nigga? We got it for the low, bro.
No, OG, that's me. Don't be afraid. You taking pictures.
You taking pictures. We taking pictures. DJG checks out the individuals. Hey, where you going, bro? You said what? I could barely hear you. Come over here real quick. Say what? We don't want none, nigga. Fuck black mob, nigga. The fuck you think this is, nigga? Bitch ass, nigga. Caught your ass slipping, motherfucker. Drop his ass.
12.
Watch the police. Chasing a homie. That nigga chased a homie, bro. Look, see?
Yeah, about this shit, bro. You pushing up my screen. Bro. Y'all niggas will whip my ass for no reason. I'm not doing it.
You said what?
I said I'm not them niggas.
You not who?
Black mob or whatever you said. I was at the room.
You look just like one of the niggas. What you talking about?
Nah, I'm not.
You said what?
I said I'm not one of them. I just wanted to see that shit. I just put this shit on because I'm from Houston.
Oh. Yeah, nigga, you would have got smoked if the police would have. You got to watch what you wear.
I see you.
Exactly. That nigga around here over here. You know what I'm saying? Who this right here? Who this right here?
Hey, hold on. Let me get you right here.
Now, who was you pointing right there?
All right, bro. Fuck you,
man. My name is Big Glock, folks. What's your name?
You said who?
I'm Big Glock, bro.
Big Glock?
Yeah.
Where you from, bro?
I'm from that. Where you from?
Where you from, nigga? You know what that means?
I'm from the now, folks.
You said where?
Now.
In the server in the city, nigga.
Ah, shit. I'm from Los Santos, nigga. Where you from?
You gangbang, bro?
Where sent you from, nigga?
Hey, what nigga? Where you sound from? What you trying to do, nigga? Why don't you walk up on
you,
nigga?
Oh, see,
hey, what you mean, what he trying to do, nigga? That's what we're trying to do, mouth, nigga. What you talking about? I don't know what happened over there. What you trying to do? trying to do ass nigga. Now look at you. Nigga, we don't know what happened, bro.
Hey, yo, so y'all got the, skills. Somebody tell me that Ghost Gang had the skills, that's true.
Ghost Gang had what?
The skills.
What is skills?
I got some weed for somebody.
You go to the weed shop.
Who you got weed from?
See, some nigga out here.
What's his name?
I don't even know.
Yeah,
it was
okay.
Just some nigga
that
made in the city type shit.
Damn, son.
Alright,
bust
him
off
of him. They finna go get back up. He asked for weed, bro?
You asked for weed or he asked for
weed? Nah, scale, alright, you got the weed type shit.
Oh, he said he need a scale.
Yeah, scale, and they said I need
beds,
I think. Right?
Oh, shit, nigga. This ain't the store.
I go to the weed store, gang. Nah, I heard Ghost Gang
had it. That's why I'm asking. Them niggas is snitches, bro. They lying. Ghost Gang ain't got nothing but what the fuck do we got? Air. That's it. We don't push nothing, nigga. We ain't. Yeah. That nigga Mike is all up in the shit, huh? Oh shit. You said, huh? I don't know, I'm trying to get up in the wind though. I know that for a fact. Who that, Lena?
Hold
on. What's your name?
Lena Sandler.
Hey, move around, bro. I'm already on that, bro.
Man, if you don't get your square ass away from me, nigga, what you mean you already? Hold on.
Bro, you didn't hear
is this your nigga right here? This your nigga right here?
Mm-mm.
Oh, hey, you ain't on nothing, nigga. Back up, nigga. You ain't on nothing, nigga.
Oh, thank you.
How long you been up in here?
Knock your ass out. What are you talking to like that? Nigga, put that gun out, nigga.
No, no glitch fighting, motherfucker.
Don't
glitch fight. Don't glitch fight, nigga. No glitch fight, nigga. Stop glitch fighting, nigga.
Oh, he got
gay. Oh, nigga. One of y'all niggas knocked me out, bro. As soon as I hit that nigga.
I'll get you up. He can respawn.
Bro.
Hey,
you gonna
bro, the homie knocked me out.
My fault,
LG.
I dropped that nigga though.
Hey, who was the one that knocked me out?
That was me.
Damn, nigga.
My fault, I dropped
you
that nigga.
You hit me straight
though.
In my ear, bro.
My
hey,
fault,
drop me.
I dropped my boy though.
Nigga, stay fight. Alright, now chat. Now look, check this out. In that situation, can y'all say I was fighting over a female or no? Because I told him to back up. She clearly told that nigga she don't fuck with him. And that nigga hit me over that bitch. So am I, by me swinging back, am I fighting over the female or am I just fighting the nigga that swung on me? You know what I'm saying? That nigga fighting over a bitch that said she don't want nothing
that's
to do with
it. That's my bitch, folks. That's what I'm saying. We in the way, bro.
Nigga, why she ain't claim you right there then? What the fuck you talking about?
Nigga, you need to we just met,
bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Hey, bro, watch
get out this
bro.
Garage, my nigga.
I'm gonna say,
hey, pack that nigga out, bro.
But hold on, boy. Let me talk to you real quick.
No, the homies are on that now, nigga.
Come on, bro. Ah, shit, bro. Nigga, bro. Get out.
Damn.
Oh, yeah, fight yourself. That's right.
All right, down, nigga. Now, what the fuck going on?
You say what, bro?
No, I was saying. What's going on, nigga?
Oh, yeah, right. I knew they was gonna murder that nigga. I knew they was gonna end up murdering that nigga, bro.
Hey,
Hey, go out. Let's slide and see if we can see something, bro. Cause I'm trying to murder something. Hey, hey. Let's say I know they ain't finna chase us for running the red light. I'm finna say the police thirsty right now. What's up? Hey, how long y'all niggas been on?
I've been on all day.
For real?
Yeah, I was on and off all day.
Yeah, I'm trying to murder something. Cracking the mic, nigga. Her shit, what she playing on an Android? Or her shit glitching like that, bro?
Slap the
eye. Yeah, y'all able to get Dracos now? They in the city now, nigga. The Dracos in the city now, nigga. You said what, bro? Is it your shit that's low or my shit? Oh! What the fuck? Nigga, your car ain't running no more, bro.
Nah, you tripping
with
me, bro. I ain't even crashing my eyes.
You say you ain't crashing your eyes?
Nah.
So your car didn't spin out and you didn't kill nobody else in the other car and not fly out the window or none of that in your eyes?
You know you're getting a little older, you know.
Yeah. Ghost Town RP. Ain't gone for 7. We got to get our own shit. You know what I'm saying? You said who? They still got the rest of peace candles out here. Fuck that nigga in his casket, motherfucker. Niggas don't even know what I'm following they at. Y'all better keep your eyes open, bro.
I ain't seen no niggas over there.
No, go back to that. Go to the clothing store under by the bridge.
Alright. Hey, I'm gonna follow y'all.
The threesome that just set my scared to come outside. Nigga, not this one.
There's always one there.
Always catching niggas lacking, trying to get dressed and shit. Look, see? Who that? Hey, who that?
Hey, let me all ask you real quick, man.
Who? Yo! Kill that nigga, bro. The fuck? Y'all see this nigga run me dead open? Y'all ain't kill this nigga? Fuck wrong with the homies, bro? The hell?
Come on, OG. I just murdered the nigga.
You said what?
I just murdered this nigga. He's standing up, but he's dead. Oh, that's the...
I thought you murdered him, motherfucker! Lying ass! This nigga, go, what's wrong with, go, what, hey now, you're an all-star, hey now, you're an all-star, I thought you killed him, go out.
I killed that nigga. He's standing up for
me. Man, he wasn't a nigga, bro. You killed the innocent man, bro.
Hey, man, he was a witness to him.
You killed the innocent man, bro.
Hey, man, how was I supposed to know this nigga was going to come?
It was the nigga and the fucking car.
But how was I
you know what I'm saying?
But how was I supposed to know nigga was going to come try to kill us with a car? I ain't know.
That's what I told. He wrote, the nigga... You shot at him, and then he came back. You shot at him and said, hey, I killed that nigga.
That nigga was coming.
And then 20 seconds later, the nigga you said you killed came back in the car and then smacked both of us.
Look, my reaction ain't as fast. Yeah.
Fuck. I need to smoke, nigga. That's what happened. Hold on. I'm about to get some.
That nigga's bad, though. He need help. He needs some milk.
He needs some milk. I need to buy a strap, man.
I ain't going to lie. Outside, they're acting scared like this is not a murder scene, and I'm not going to jail. Any cop run up on me, I'll let y'all know right now.
Nigga,
I'm hopping
at
this nigga.
All right, big behind you, nigga. That's how I try to take you.
I told you
you
need some milk.
Hey, another gang got a shot for sale.
You said who?
Got a strap for sale with anybody.
A strap?
Yeah.
I ain't got no gun no more. Damn, do I got a pistol?
What you do, OG? What you want more?
If I do, I'm gonna just give it to you.
Oh, niggas ride too good for me, though.
Hell no, I got a baseball bat. You want that shit?
Hell yeah,
be
sound.
Look at these shits back to back to back. That's crazy.
He said, look at what?
Yeah, go back to back
to
back.
Oh, you see him, though. Motherfucking police and shit, man. So with a donut? With the pink one with the sprinkles? Let me get that one.
Can I get back up here?
You need backup because the nigga want a donut, nigga? Damn. All the nigga want is a donut.
This is an active crime scene, sir.
What? Where the crime at?
There were multiple shots fired with someone wounded. EMS gave us a heads up.
Oh, yeah? Oh, EMS already took him to the hospital? Oh, that gonna take hose right there. Hey, that gonna take hose right there. That shit fuck out of the store. I'm trying to sniff some.
They all over here for no reason, bro. You shit fired with me.
Oh, y'all
surrounding
a dead body where, bro?
Got a
dead body at, bro?
We're investigating right now, Mr. 30.
Yeah, I ain't seen no dead body, bro. I just got over here about to go to the store.
Yo, you feel me, dog?
I think you're trying to go to the store, and y'all up here trying to not give a nigga a donut.
Bro, stop walking circles around me, bro. I ain't gonna lie, I get real nervous.
Who the fuck was that?
Hey,
so. He on his ass, huh? So, speeding motorcycle is more important than a shooting? Is that why he left? Yeah, they usually let that go.
Yo, what's up?
on his ass, bro.
I'm on his ass. Top five security in the world, Craig. Watch this.
Hey, bro, this nigga, who the fuck is you, nigga? Hey! Hey, what you doing over here, nigga?
Yo.
Ain't no, yo. You know where you at, bro?
Nah, bro. New to the server.
Oh, you new to the server? That's what's up.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Hey, yeah, we're gonna let that slide real quick. Just put your motherfucking hands up. Just high.
Yo, what's up?
Higher than that, nigga. I got a police. Alright. Cut! That was the movie script. Y'all have a good day, guys. Y'all have a good day. We go ahead and finish tomorrow. Officer, you want to be in this movie? Officer, can you please pull up like you did again? It looked perfect for the scene we were doing. We're going
to
get the prop guns back out. We're going to get the prop guns back out, and then we can do that scene over. Officer, can you please pull up like you did again, please?
You guys think you're slick, huh?
No. Cut. We'll say action in a minute. He leave, we gonna murder you.
Yeah, I knew the server. What's up?
You said you what?
Yeah, I knew the server. Where am I? What?
You said you go do what you gotta do.
Change your head to the barbershop first and then head to the clothes
store. Yeah, you the police saved your life, nigga. I'm not even gonna lie to you, bro.
You gotta face that shit in punch when
they man, I don't need no police to save my life.
You don't
look head to the barbershop, my boy. You like
Sandler,
nigga.
Oh,
geez,
the cop right there.
Now
he needs EMS to save his life.
He said he need the police to save his life, so who you need to save your life, nigga? You dead in front of the Lambo now. Come on, I don't need no cop to save my life, nigga. You can't be talking like that with all these, you know what I'm saying?
I got you.
Damn,
look at that nigga Seinfeld.
You say what?
Sit down, look at that nigga Seinfeld. Head in front of the Lambo, nigga.
That nigga need nowhere, dog.
I don't know.
He just over there.
My the rolling chef down, be a little preoccupied.
Hold on.
I said I thought I heard some niggas over
it's
there. Why are you standing? What's your name? Why are you standing here by yourself?
I'm standing here by myself. My name is Care Bear.
You said your name who?
Jackson.
Care Bear?
Yeah.
Did I meet you before?
Yeah, because I ain't even talking to you. I ain't seen.
Huh?
What's your name?
Ghost.
Probably. I can't even
hey, TJ.
You said you came in here with who?
Leah.
Oh, you gonna stay over here now, right?
That's Max girl, OG.
That's who, girl?
Mac.
Mac.
Yeah.
This, you fuck with Mac?
Yo.
Hey, you fuck with Mac?
Yeah.
That nigga walked over here like, yo. I didn't know, nigga. I'm just talking to her. I ain't saying I'm trying to, you know what I'm saying?
No,
I just want to see who up in my
man.
City, nigga.
Hey,
man. Hey, man. You with the yellow bandana on your mouth.
I just
put
your
hands up.
I just want to see who up in the
put
city.
Put your hands up.
Yes, sir.
Put your fucking hands up.
Okay, what did I do, sir?
I just witnessed you shoot that guy. I got it on body cam and all, man.
Got it on the body cam that I murdered someone?
Man, you didn't see that body right there, son? You were the only one here with a fucking firepower that loud. To make
what?
A fucking noise.
What's the
like
firepower?
That.
What firepower?
That fucking big ass about. Shotgun you had, sir. That you called a prop.
Ghost gang on top, nigga. Fuck y'all. Nigga.
Hey,
I'm
man.
Out of here, nigga. Ah! Shit.
Where are you? Fucking hand. Put him in cuffs. Put him in fucking cuffs.
Fuck.
Put him in fucking cuffs, man. What are you doing, man? Put him in cuffs.
Damn, bro. Hey, but look. Let me tell you. I didn't even shoot him, but I'll go ahead and take it. You said I'm the one with a gun that loud. What type of gun do I have that loud?
Sir, you had a quote unquote prop gun that was a shotgun, am I right?
Okay, that wasn't a shooting though.
But am I right? You had a shotgun that was a quote unquote prop.
No, that was a pellet gun. It wasn't nothing shot about that gun.
A pellet gun?
Alright, so
that man's
so,
over there dead.
Tell me
yeah,
one
that's
thing,
how
sir.
I know how to do it.
Tell me one thing, sir.
What's up?
All these other fools right here with prop guns, they had pistols. You had the only shotgun out here. So if that was a real firearm, you know, what would you think made that sound? A pistol or a shotgun? Can you tell me that, sir?
This one I'm asking you, what sound? I just got over here. And if you say you got it on body cam, that's an open shot.
I got it on. Hey, go take him to the fucking station.
Take me to the station. If you got body cam, that's an open and closed case. If you got a body cam, let me see that. If not, you cap. If not, you cap. I don't need a lawyer. I'm my own lawyer. I'm my own lawyer. Believe this shit. Hey, bro, what is it going to take me to get out this car? Ain't you black?
Sir, I'm not a dirty cop.
Nigga, I don't care if you take showers or not. I just asked was you black.
Sir, I do take showers, but you're not getting out of this situation.
I didn't say I wanted to get up. I just asked was you black. Why you keep going to... My nigga, are you black or not?
Oh, yes, I am black.
It sounds like you ashamed to say, like, to rep your race or something, nigga. Just asking you a question.
Sir, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in the court of law. You have the right to an attorney. If you cannot afford an attorney, you'll be appointed one. Do you understand, sir?
What am I being arrested for?
Sir, you shot an innocent man.
So what am I being arrested for?
Sir, you shot an innocent man.
So my charge is shooting an innocent man. That's my charge.
Yes, sir.
It's not a real charge. So what am I being arrested for?
All right, sir.
Being arrested for, all right, sir?
We're going to see what Captain said about this.
I have never heard a charge you getting 2 years for shooting an innocent man.
What up?
What is it called?
Come here, come talk to me, man.
No matter what y'all whisper, y'all still gotta tell me, so. Know why y'all niggas at the gate? Y'all wanna take me inside the building first? Where the mob at? I should have hired them niggas, bro. The homies need to hire the mob to come hit these niggas and get me out. They moving sloppy. They got me in the back of the truck while they chilling. You fucking bacon sandwich. Fuck, I'm sitting in the car. And they ain't supposed to leave me in this bitch with the windows rolled up. See what I mean? Hello. I can't believe this shit. Them niggas trying to think of a charge that's not gonna work. You know what I'm saying? Johnny Cocker, he black. That's my uncle. Rest in peace. Nigga, why all the cops? And who is this random ass nigga just walking down the street?
Come on, come on, come on.
Y'all finished having y'all little dinner date?
We good to go, sir. Come on out.
Nigga, you have to get me out.
We know that, sir. No need to be a smart ass.
Well, why you tell me to come out if you know you gotta get me out? No need to be a dumb ass.
Come on out, sir. I'll get him, sir.
Okay, now we need three niggas to try to get me out the car. Is this the real police station? Am I being pumped right now?
You're about to see, sir.
Well, you're actually pumped.
They
won't let you get out the vehicle for some reason, so I don't know what's going on.
Oh, now you put
us. We're defunded.
You have to get me. Look, I'm telling you now, I'm suffocating in this car.
Watch out.
I'm setting that cape in his car.
Well, what's this guy doing? Get this fucking guy.
Man, get off me, man.
Come on, get him out the whip.
Suffocating in his car right here.
Hey, pull him in. Come on.
I need some water. Can y'all please tell me why y'all have me in the back of the police car, all doors closed?
I will give you some water, sir.
With the windows up. You know that's illegal, right?
I will give you water, sir.
Do you know it's illegal to leave me in the police car with the windows up? Yes or no?
You want a dog?
Yes or no? Do you know it's illegal to leave me in the car with all the windows up and the door closed?
Yeah, you weren't in there for nothing but about...
I didn't ask you how long I was in there. Do you know that it's illegal that I'm in there for whether it's 1 second or 10 minutes?
All right, now.
All right, what? Yes or no? I can't get a yes or no? You should know the law. You wasn't in the car with me, but you see the car I was in. All the windows was up and it was locked in there. Okay, that was another illegal trade. Do you know that I was in the police car on my way to jail when they decided to read me there?
No.
I was on my way to jail when they decided to read me my rights. Why I didn't get rid of my rights when I was on the street? So that means anything
Mr.
after
Ghost,
that they could have planned on.
Your lawyer is upstairs. Your lawyer is upstairs.
I'm waiving all rights to a lawyer in any kind of city council. I'm my own lawyer.
Your lawyer is
upstairs. I'm waiving rights to anybody saying they're my lawyer. I'm my own lawyer. Did you not hear me?
All right, go ahead and
no public defender, no none of that. I don't need it.
That Mr. Ghost doesn't need a lawyer.
Don't need one? All right.
Go ahead and tell him to leave.
You've got a lot. All right,
look. Everybody clear out. Leave me and Mr. Ghost alone. Get this done.
The arresting officer, can he please show me that video?
Yeah, we'll provide that for you, sir. I'm not going to lie, sir. I think my officers might have got a little overzealous.
Overzealous? Have I been booked?
No, you're not being arrested, sir. You're going to be fined out for
breaking. Okay, can you please take these handcuffs off me ASAP, sir?
Not while you're still detained.
Okay. Kevin. If I'm not being arrested and I'm being detained, it's outside a police building in handcuffs. If you're in a police building, you can be in a cell without handcuffs. You cannot keep me handcuffed outside the cell and tell me I'm detained.
When I'm done processing you, what you're in is processing, you'll be handcuffed, sir. In this city, we have a huge problem with people running around in here when they're not cuffed.
I don't really know what's going on with that.
Okay,
you tell him that his client said that he doesn't want to talk to him and he can leave.
Sir.
That's what you tell him. Nobody else in here, his client, said he does not need a lawyer. All right, come on this way, sir. We're going to get you out of here.
Have I been processed?
Yes, sir. We're going to take you upstairs and find you out and get you out of here with the lawyer.
That's what I don't get.
What's
and
that?
I'm going to file a complaint with the city. It's like you guys are forcing me to have a fucking lawyer. I told you 5 times I don't want a lawyer.
You just told me that you're bringing me upstairs to my lawyer.
So I'm my own lawyer.
Sir, so you can get a ride home. If you want
I don't need a ride home. You're still trying to get people a part of my case. I'm here by myself.
No, sir. Right.
I don't want to ride home. Now. I didn't even want to ride here. And where's the arresting officer?
He's upstairs, sir.
He needs to be here. Remember, I'm my own lawyer, so after you book me and process me, I want to see the video.
Copy that. Why don't you go ahead and wait in here then until we get all that for you.
Is that Officer Zay?
Yeah.
All right. Sergeant Mo, do you have that footage already?
It's not finished loading up.
All right. Keep us updated on that footage.
Sir, please keep your back turned until I exit the cell. Thank you.
I ain't gonna do nothing to you, bro. You got the gun on you. Four cops, one inmate, so the streets is open. The arresting officer.
Can't be walking around here with that type of firepowers.
What was that?
Can't be walking around here with that type of...
Is that the dude that ashamed to say that he's black?
Well,
oh, yeah, that's you. Don't say nothing to me. Don't say nothing to me. You're not invited to the cookouts no more. Don't say nothing.
I will provide you.
I went to the cookout.
Yo, chill. Yeah, I can tell. Chill. Enough. Everybody, get this man his footage.
Hey, man.
Subpoenaed for it.
What was that?
As soon as the footage loads up, he'll get him.
Everybody else, let's get back to work.
Y'all need to do a better job. You got your officer doing street. Your detective doing street arrests. I'm just saying.
First of all, I'm the captain, sir.
Oh, so you a wannabe detective?
No, sir. We are so defunded that I gotta hit the streets. You know, crime. I don't deal with government issues. I deal with crime issues.
What's going on with that rag?
That sound like a y'all issue. Don't worry about it.
What's going on with that purple rag, man?
Don't worry about it. I'm a gangbanger. That's what it is. Yes, I'm a gangbanger.
Lock him up.
Oh, so you're a lock ghost him up. Gang member, huh?
I said I'm a gangbanger, not a ghost gang member.
Oh, really?
Who said lock him up? You cannot go to jail for being in the gang. What's wrong with you?
First of all, sir, we're talking about the guy who just broke in the police station.
Look at this.
Lock him up. Lock him up. Read him his rights. Read him his rights.
He broke into a police station.
And it will be you to get
the dumb shit we deal with in this city.
How you break into a police station?
Get down here, you have to break in.
Just because the door is unlocked, I mean, you can come downstairs to the PD off.
That's why we need somebody at the front desk, or it's so defunded.
I got beat up, bro.
You don't get help like that by
you get that footage, sir.
What is wrong with
it's you, still loading, man.
I
apologize,
I'm not going to get you out of this, sir.
You're going down.
I got beat up, bro.
That was
the purple
cool.
Rags, I remember you guys.
The purple rags.
I remember you guys. You guys used to be something. Now you just sit out in Polito doing nothing while Demon Gang runs the streets.
Whatever that means.
Yeah, I mean, sure. Did he get his dumb ass killed? Here, cuff him up.
Hey, sir, I have your footage as soon as it loads up.
Read him his rights.
This footage is taking long, man.
Yeah, of course it is.
It's two.
Of course it is.
Sir, shut up.
I got my body cam set up for the last 5 minutes, sir.
That's understandable.
Provide him his footage he wants.
Understandable. He's telling me everything, but I sent the footage to your Discord.
You're
telling me everything, but you sent the footage to my Discord.
Well, it's still loading, sir. What do you want me to do?
Don't talk to me until it's loading. We ain't friends. Stop talking to me. Then let me know when it's loaded. You keep on talking to me every 10 seconds, like I care what you got to say.
Sergeant Moe, you got that footage?
No, it's still loading up.
That's his favorite word. It's still loading.
Hey, sir, your footage is still loading up.
Yeah. Yeah.
Wait, officer, I remember you.
You're a damn son.
Mr. Goff, you know anybody named by the name of Nick Boss?
Officer!
You know anybody by the name of Slim Shady?
Slim
Shady's? Yeah.
Alright, now, did you think was fucking funny?
Bro, just give me my fucking footage. Just do that. How about that? And y'all need, y'all need to give him a sobriety test because he sound a little drunk. Why is he slurring his words like
Mr.
that?
Mr. Goes.
You're going to prison now.
Mr. Goes.
What's up?
Sir, we can bother with
what I want to know. What I want to know is
your client said he doesn't want a lawyer. So what please, I want to know is suit out of here. Here it is.
Sorry,
we can wait on this footage BS, or you can just take this open carry. And we can move on.
Take an open carry.
Open carry, fine. Get you out of here, bond. Get you out of here in about 5 minutes. Wait, you want to fight it and face possible jail time?
Please,
you know you killed that
man. Hey, give me the open carry. Give me the open carry case. Right. You know what I'm saying? Right. We can go ahead and take that.
Sir, can you please get him out of here?
Yeah, we need you.
He refused legal counsel, which means he doesn't trust
Mr.
you.
Mr. Ghost, are you okay?
I'm all right, bro. Escort you're looking out, man. I'm about to be out of here in 5 minutes.
Sir. I'm not going to arrest
you. You don't put your filthy hands on me at all.
I'm not going to ask you again.
Sir, we're going to have to arrest you for trespassing if you don't leave immediately.
You got the wrong way.
All right, let's do this.
This goes to LRP.
Hey, sir, that footage that you requested is still loading.
We're over that.
but look, check this out. I thought about it, and I'm not finna walk out of here with no case, man. Like I said, I didn't do nothing. So that means I would have. That means I would have took an open carry for nothing. You know what I'm saying? When I told y'all I didn't do nothing, your officer told me he seen it. So if you guys brought me to jail with fake evidence, I'm suing the city fucking blind. I need to see that footage.
Alright, that's fine.
I need to see that footage.
Alright, that's fine. We can wait on this guy. Let's go upstairs and get something to eat.
Alright, see you later.
I'm right here.
Wait, can I get a complete 80s restroom?
That's some bullshit.
Who this dude? Why is this dude in here? Send him to...
Sir, I just want to apologize for the way you're being treated. Just know that no one else will be treated like this in here ever again.
Now, I don't give a fuck about them. Why am I treated like this? Why I gotta be the example, or you know what I'm saying? It's just fair that I think it's because I'm a gangbanger or what? I've been here how long?
Oh, you are.
Yeah, what about water? What about a sandwich? Food. I haven't been offered nothing.
There's a seat behind you if you're hungry.
Sir, can you come up to the cage so I can give you the fucking food?
I don't. Since you said it like that, I refuse the fucking food. All right, I don't need your fucking food. Let me go ahead and starve then. I'm going to go on strike. It's cool.
Man.
I'm
going to
have all y'all badges.
Hold on, man.
Believe me, I'm going to have all y'all badges.
Hold on, man.
Nah, I don't want the fine.
Oh, shit.
Y'all either let me out now or I sue the city fucking blind. Now I'm giving y'all an ultimatum. No. Let me give y'all an ultimatum now. And hold on. Fuck y'all leaving me in the car locked with the windows rolled up while nobody's in there. Fuck y'all arresting me and then want to read me my rights on the way to jail. Fuck y'all not giving me no food and water. Fuck y'all not giving me this footage y'all said y'all had. I'm giving y'all an ultimatum now. Y'all either let me go now or I sue the city fucking blind. And I'm taking badges.
We tried giving you your food.
All right. You're free to go, sir.
Thank you very much.
That's not your call to make.
Thank you very much.
You're not even here, bro.
Oh, now they're beefing.
You're gonna take this fine if you're going free. Are you getting the footage?
You clearly don't have the evidence if it's taking this long for you to give him the body cam footage.
Sir, I have my body cam footage set up for 5 minutes.
Are you on his side, sir?
I'm on the side of the law. It's going to take a long time. You're still supposed to treat people like human beings. And you're treating them like...
I'm in jail with no fucking evidence. I can't wait till I get out of here. The evidence is so frail that y'all arguing with each other on if I should get out or not. What kind of police department is this?
It's loading up, man.
I can't wait till I get out this motherfucker.
Hey, Chief, can I talk to you?
Yo, I'm in here so illegally, it's not even funny.
I
don't want nothing from this police department, man. I don't want
nothing. Well, fuck you, you fucking Big Bam, Bigelow, Big Show, Big Toe Up Mop, man. I'm about to get on your ass, boy. Them damn jeans, can you hear me, man? I'm on your ass now, boy.
Everybody go upstairs, man. I gotta talk to Mr. Ghost alone. Everybody go upstairs.
Man, if I'm not getting let go, I'm not saying another word, man. I've been fucked this whole time.
Give me upstairs too, bro. Give me the fuck up.
If I'm not getting let go, I'm going to use my right to remain silent, you know, what he told me while I was in the car.
Good This little dude right here.
Man, if everybody with ghosts, man, you snap me, nigga. You screw me out too, man. That's cool. Though. Look, I'm gonna just be on my push-ups. Catch our days.
Count our days. Get on our ass now.
Where is you taking me? Where are you taking me?
First of all, I want to apologize. My officer got a little starstruck, all right, sir? Go ahead and get up out of here.
I don't know why I'm not a star, man.
I don't know either, but go ahead and get out of here.
Appreciate it.
Don't. We're going to catch you next time.
And a threat. If you still have your badge by then.
That's a promise.
If you still have your badge by then.
I had this badge for 20 years.
That retirement plan, I hope it's healthy then.
I mean, I'm pushing a Ferrari. Are you able to move, sir?
Yes, I am.
Then get moving.
I'm not going no fucking where. This is public Loitering? Property. This is public property. I ain't going no fucking where. Nigga wasted my motherfucking time and shit. Tomorrow we will have, I'm taking this to the city, I'm not even lying, all the way up to the higher ups. I'm suing the police department. Somebody needs to be fired. And the reason why you got all these other people out here, police pulling triggers and they killing people and beating up people, is for the same reason now. You don't never have that one police officer to say, hey, y'all doing them wrong. Y'all got to stop the bullshit. Nope. All five of them was right there on the bullshit. You ain't never got that one police officer that be like, hey, man, no, that's cool. Don't kill him. Don't treat him like, you know what I'm saying? They treated me wrong in that bitch. They treated me wrong in there, bro. Lying about footage and all that type of shit. Hell yeah, what's up, bro?
What's the word, man?
Get my body. This nigga's crazy.
What they got you for?
Nothing. They let me go clean. But they ain't had nothing on me. What? I see that one officer, bro. Off the clock. Put that work in. Damn, I never see that nigga with his kids. Or anything. Oh, fuck. Come on, go up! What's the seatbelt? Damn.
Hey, I was sliding up there, bro. I understand why you were scared, but I ain't hit nothing.
You say what? Mm-hmm. Nah, y'all seen that shit just like I told you I was, bro. I ain't have nothing on nothing, bro. And these little niggas, they would have wrapped up real quick. They would have got him that fine, put him in jail and all that type of shit. Nigga would have been scared just because the police officer I got on body count, they would have let it go like, oh, shit, he got me. 2 seasons for that, nigga. I'm finna call your bluff, nigga. Let me see it. Fuck you gonna have that shit on body count. And the coldest part, they had a solid case. But the longer I was there, it just broke down. Them niggas didn't know what the fuck they was doing. They had a solid case. And the reason they had a solid case is because he pulled... Never mind. Y'all niggas need to work on that, man. Famous Vaughn 52, what's up, bro? They had a solid case, though. That's all I'm going to say. And that shit just broke down in front of their face. To the point where they start beefing. What the fuck? Then that nigga said, oh yeah, we gonna catch you. Nigga, we'll see, nigga. I don't take threats lightly. Like I said, if I see the nigga outside them work clothes, cause that's what the police do. They get outside they work clothes so they ain't be driving they them police cars all day up here looking like Lieutenant Dan and shit. So they pull on their regular clothes when they off the clock. Hopping they Lamborghinis, they Porsches, roll around the city, the little car lots and all that type of shit. Bro, I got 20 little homies in here, and like four of them gonna drill your motherfucking ass. I'm telling y'all now. They can't hear me because them niggas the police, but the chat, yeah. Them niggas better watch when they go home, because we liable to sit outside the motherfucking police station. Motherfucking gangsta out here. Nigga, you ain't finna treat me like that in the pier. What the fuck wrong with you? Nigga, the police, nigga, please. Stop it, nigga. Who that?
Yo.
You say what? Hey, Gucci, that was you trying to be my lawyer and shit? First thing I was thinking, I'm like, man, it's probably one of these niggas trying to be my lawyer. They gonna be dumb as shit trying to talk some legal shit. Like, yeah, y'all, he let him exercise his Sixth Amendment. Or what's the Sixth Amendment? Shit, I don't know.
You say this blew up? All right, I need five of them things,
man. Huh? I'm a drummer too.
Yo, come to my crib. Yeah, in the
This journey will be dangerous all the way to Oregon.
That nigga said,
I am a chopper, bitch, I see you hating through the people. Stop you, my jealous in a peacoat. She a bum bitch, but love the way she deep though. Silly niggas always want a hero. This shit ripped through vest, I got cheat codes. My life is a matrix, bitch, I'm Neo. My bitches set it off, I bought Cleo. I just beat it down on a pit stop. Automall protects from my wristwatch. I don't wanna talk about these pictures, cause they remind me how I ruined Christmas. Guatemalan bitch up in my DM, and she gon' keep on saying that I'm gifted. Model bitches gave me all the lip gloss, in return I gave her all the drip drop. I just want to ride me on a pit stop. 80,000 cash
for my wristwatch. You said what? Hey, let's get up in traffic though. Cause these niggas ain't coming over here on my who shit. I'm around with y'all niggas. Oh shit, my bro. Yeah, let's slide though.
Come
song like I'm Mac Dre. Since I said it all, I'll be the Mac Dre. Hit a pussy nigga with the pat down. Gang in his bitch with the max out. Nigga chip, I'ma lay the smack down. Just bought another whip, I got pies. Machete on the K, I'm Mike Myers. I was tryna eat steak and lobster. Instead it's meatballs and lasagna. Nigga, we don't do relaxing. Nigga, you ain't had shit. GLE coupe, the Mac in it. Then I had the Jag with the crack mirror. 650 coupe with the crack fender. Drove the M3, did a dash in it. You know I had
to be away from
crashing it.
I'm from here, guys.
You said who?
Sticks in the car, I'm a drummer too. Left his brains
who
up
is
the
bro?
Too. Bitch, I get dope.
Hold on, Dre. You said he who? You on bang, bro?
And I do what I need to do. I get it.
What did you do? What you need to do? Do you bang or not, nigga?
Shit, you tell me. I got. You trying to square up?
Smoke that, nigga. Talking about you trying to square up with guns in your face, nigga. No witnesses, bro. We have to smoke you. Come on, we out of here. Say you trying to square up?
Square to this Drake.
Fuck you think this is, nigga? Bullet to the face. Fuck you think this is, nigga? Bullet to the face. You said they did what? Who just left the police station? Hey, bro. That nigga came straight out of there running this shit. Go. Go, nigga. Then he got the Jag with the cracked mirror. Then you get the phone with a tie, of course. You said what?
Got to get mad. Right there.
Gang damn all with the Mac out.
That bitch like
39. Put them niggas in the bag. Hey, who shot at your shit? Why they got bullet holes in this shit? Who's shooting at us?
The police was shooting at us. That's why I was busting at.
Oh, shit. We did smoke them right in front of the police station, though.
What out that bag in, gang?
Shit, 39?
Say what?
You gotta put some bag on, you about to rob the jewelry store.
That
bitch 39,
fool.
Then I had to with the crack mirror. You said it's 39 what?
Bag 39.
Yeah, bag 39.
They ain't got the
Send accessories.
Oh, shit.
Is this what? I can't use the American?
I don't know. I just know, I think Nino told me this the one right here.
Yeah,
some of the bitches don't work.
Damn, how do I? Yeah, but I gotta do it over. You understand? Actually, like, then you have to pack with the black man.
Put an error. motherfucker ain't like it ain't.
Fuck wrong with what you do to the car, Guwop?
I ain't do nothing.
Trip.
Niggas,
what ain't me? Just hit
wrong
with the car. You mean this? Come on, Vic. Hit everything. You hit everything. What? Oh. This is my bag, gang. It's 32, I think.
Man.
32? Hurry up, because
the police might come over here just doing some control shit. Got that car
right there. It's gang.
You said it's 32?
I did the last time. They all look the same now.
They hit. You sure it's not 39?
33.
Oh, yeah, I think it is 33. You're right. Hold on, I'm just gonna TP over there and see if it's.
Give it all.
Y'all niggas, man. Right. Hey, you got the what the crack, Michelle? What's up? I know the police gonna be thirsty now. What the fuck?
Not this one,
bro. Which one is it?
It was
30 something. I know that.
Yeah, we post. I'm gonna post right here. Just catch another nigga trying to hit our lip.
Yeah. That's you? You own your OG? Are you hungry?
Yeah, let me get some of that.
I got you.
Good looking, bro. Oh, you a melee. And they get the stomach growling. What up, chat? Yeah, tomorrow, bro. Tomorrow, I'm going to get on here. We're going to have a whole little court thing up in the city. We're going to show the footage. We're going to show I was treated like a bitch, basically. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, hey, I got footage of them niggas running me over, too.
Yeah, bro. I'm suing for $5 million. I need $5
million. $150,000.
You know what I'm saying? I need $5 million. That's no lie, bro. I went to jail. And this how it is in court. It's not what you know, it's what you can prove. That nigga couldn't prove shit. At all. And after that whole ordeal, they basically said, you won a case, Ghost, by letting me go with no fucking charges at all. I went through all that shit. And got let go with no charges? Oh yeah, this is up in the look, open and shut case for real. All the judge gonna be like, so why y'all let him go if y'all say y'all got him on charges or shooting?
His clothes.
Why did y'all read him his rights in the car instead of at the scene? And one of the biggest, which might seem so minute to y'all, but y'all know, like, it was like 6-7 years ago where they made it a law to where you can't leave no kids or old people in the car with the windows rolled up and the doors locked, or you can't leave nobody in the car That's beyond their will, basically handcuffed.
Back one?
In a seat belt while the windows rolled up, bro. If he was up there choking, he can't get out himself. If he couldn't breathe, he can't roll the windows down it. Like, bro, that was a felony, to be real. And if I would have been there, if you in the car over a certain amount of time with the windows rolled up, I want y'all to look at this shit. If you in the car, if you leave your baby in the car for an hour with the windows rolled up, that's attempted murder, my nigga. So basically, now they looking at charges. Ha! Now y'all looking at charges. Attempted murder charges got me fucked up. This ain't no walk in the park over here, nigga. I need mine. I need all of it, and I want some badges. Not even lying. They ain't gotta have a tape. I'm not capping. This is my tape. What y'all seeing right now, this shit ain't gonna go nowhere. This shit ain't going nowhere, bro. Showing this whole shit tomorrow in court. I want some badges. Right. If one of them, if the police and basically the arresting officer, now we looking at another charge, which is lying about evidence. I didn't even think about that shit, nigga. You don't even have no body cam footage. You arrested me because you said you had the footage. You lied to get me in jail, bro. Oh, hell no. If we up in court right now and I lied up in there, they would have said that's perjury. You cannot lie on a civilian to take him to jail, bro. Let alone lie on him and say he did the murder. What the fuck? Yeah, that shit is crazy to me. I'm a drummer too. What's taking this nigga so long, nigga?
He trying to find out what bag it is.
Bro, making me not want the money no more. You know what I'm saying? Nah, we'll see tomorrow, though. We'll see tomorrow for sure. You say what? No laws, but no, bro. Oh, I can't use this shit.
I don't know. You don't tell me to tell you what's in there.
I think you just gotta have it on you.
You gotta have a gun in your hand to press E.
Fuck, bro.
Yeah, that shit was bag 33 last time.
That shit ain't cracking. Nigga need the D-Rope, that shit. Nah, the way I'm gonna do it tomorrow, I mean, so y'all can't see it, I'm gonna do it probably like 20 minutes after I've been live, so we give people time to get up in here and shit. But I ain't never ever seen no backwards.
Dino said it's 39, but I'm tired of trying.
You ain't tried 39?
Nah, we ain't tried that.
That's what I told y'all in the beginning.
That's the first one we tried. Well, I tried that bitch.
If it ain't, nigga, we just keep the backpack on. Fuck it. Nope. Well, let's slide back, bro. This shit. We ain't finna get no diamonds or nothing right now. I'm gonna be real with you. Shit ain't looking too good. How's my shit like that when, with the cracked mirrors? Hold on, let me see if this shit'll work real quick. That's your sick plan. Now you get it locked in, yeah. I'm trying to see something, bro.
I'm in the bag now. It's good as hell. Alright, hold on.
I know they ain't fucking with us, bro. Who that in that truck right there?
That's Yet.
Who that? Who that?
That's Yet.
Where you going, nigga?
Oh, that guy, I'm trying to find it. Who is this, the nigga behind it?
Huh?
Right there?
Get that nigga, bro.
You just got smoked, bro.
Do you help me do what, nigga?
Bro, hands up.
Man, I don't know what the fuck you talking about.
Hey, who you help out, bro? You with this nigga on the ground?
Yeah, no, no, hell no.
You talking about that's the homie? Nah, he don't know that nigga.
Let that nigga go.
Bro,
let that nigga go. Yeah, let him go, let him go, let him go, let him go.
Get in the car and go.
Come on, let's bounce, let's bounce. They got PD right there, let's bounce.
Get in your car and go, nigga, hurry up.
Okay. Oh, shit, nigga.
Hop in, nigga. Oh, it's locked.
I think it's better try to get in the car.
He just got right in. What the?
Niggas would have been caught quick.
Hey, yo, niggas definitely would have been caught. We out, man.
It would be a call quick.
Motherfucker going tip over on this nigga.
What is?
What that? What across the street? Like, this shit is sweet, bro.
Yeah, where you from,
yo?
Man? Yeah.
Who is that, bro? Put your motherfucking hands up, nigga. Where you from?
From
Louis. Say.
I'm brand new to the city, man. I'm just trying to get a job.
Oh, all right, for sure, nigga.
Nigga was walking through this motherfucker.
Yeah, right? Walking through this shit like, nigga, I'm on my way to heaven.
I ain't got no car.
Let us in this motherfucker. Whoa.
Motherfucker, I can't. Oh.
Get in, nigga.
Niggas talking off when that shit ends. What
is that? Who?
I'm a drummer too.
Oh, that, yeah, that joint looks like a Hellcat or something.
Hold on real quick.
This truck big as shit. When you get to turning, nigga, it's like, nah, that motherfucker's like, nah, nigga.
Hey, shit. And somebody in the street done.
Somebody was definitely stripped.
Done as fuck. My bad, Chad. We rolling around, so yeah. Let's chop it. Nah, what I want for real is for a gang up in here that's not scared to step on us. You know what I'm saying? It's not scared to slide on this and that type of shit. We was talking about that shit the other day. The only niggas that was ever in competition with us was the GBG niggas. And the only niggas that used to slide on it. But in the past 10 months, bro, from the never lacking to the parking shit to this circuit. Not happening, bro. We be smashing shit. Ghost Town RP. Go to garage A. Go to the other, go by the mechanic shop, nigga.
You said go by where?
The mechanic shop.
Benny's young.
Hey, we finna rob whoever we see, bro.
What is that?
Everything.
This joint, right?
Hold on. This ain't the one everybody be going to.
What up? I ain't never seen that one. I've been coming over here.
It don't be nobody there.
The joint we
Who that? Who that? Who that? Who that? Who that? Yo, who that? That's who? Who is that, bro?
I don't know. We about to see.
That ain't Sean, he ain't saying that. Sean, what up?
Twerking,
Ghost,
you gotta whip this motherfucker.
I see. This shit feel like skates.
Man, this bitch on ice skating.
Bro, what kind of car you got?
Bro, this bitch loose as a goose. I ain't gonna
Man. What's the deal, bro?
Yo.
Where you from, nigga? Ooh. Who smoked that nigga like? Who smoked? Why you kill that nigga like that?
My bad. You know I'm a marksman. I thought you wasn't even going. My bad.
What the fuck? That nigga tripping.
My bad,
OG. Damn. Yeah, I ain't driving that motherfucking car. Now, why we just sitting right here? And nigga, somebody just got smoked.
Whipping this motherfucker.
Hey,
OJ.
Yeah.
Trying to take a cop hostage?
Nah.
Why you kill that nigga like that?
I was just about to see who that nigga was with that yellow jacket on, bro. You said what?
He false claiming. Not only is he false claiming Ghost Gang, he said he elite out in these streets.
Who that? I want to see that go another nigga right there, bro.
That's Mac that just ran in the store.
Huh?
That's Mac that just ran in the store.
Nah, I caught the street with that weasel van shit. You don't see him? My nigga's tripping.
Oh, back at the store.
Huh? Fuck you think you doing, nigga?
Oh, man, I'm just getting some food.
Ain't no man, no food, no nothing. You think this is Christmas or something, man, motherfucker?
First time we was being nice, nigga. Second time you gotta put your fucking hands
And then you wanna come to the hood and get something to eat, nigga? This shit ain't sweet.
Man,
And I think Boy and Nart.
Put up everything you got in your pocket. You better slide that shit right now, nigga.
I don't have anything in my pockets, man.
Hey, for sure, bro. End this nigga then. You want to get off on that? Fuck out of here, nigga. Glitched out ass, nigga. Fuck your car. Hey, come on for the police. Come on, baby, bro. Hey, who up in this car?
Dr. DJ.
Yeah, alright, hold on, hold on.
Mark.
Mark.
Yeah, Mark.
Say what?
That's gang, bro. Yeah, man. That's Mac, I think. That's Mac shit. Alright. Mac
you on the East Coast or Midwest, Christmas Eve for you niggas gonna open the present. Only one though. Only one though.
That one used to come in the clutch. I ain't gonna wait. You used to be out.
That one. Nigga, I used to be up there. Nigga, I used to be up there, nigga, sitting in front of the street like a nigga praying, bro, in front of the tree. Legs crossing everything, just staring at that motherfucker like.
Bro, what the fuck?
Nigga, hate getting up for school, but on Christmas, nigga be up at 5:50.
Tell you. Nigga that woke up 3 in the morning.
Nigga that woke, nigga can't even go sleep. Nigga that woke up 8 times looking at the clock. They can't do nothing, bro.
Yo, that shit, bro.
Nah, for real, I hope everybody have a dope Christmas, for real. Ain't nothing like having a dope Christmas. Nothing like having a dope Christmas. My kids be happy as fuck. That nigga still, oh.
Hey, yo.
Go to Garage A, bro. Go to Garage A. Go to Garage A.
Oh.
See? Hey, so why all the homies want to start a GoFundMe to get the homie a new car? That's what we should do.
Nigga sold me this shit. Hey, Ghost, nigga sold me this shit for $140, man.
Hmm.
I ain't know it was going to be like this, though.
Nigga sold you some shit with no traction. For real.
Motherfucking wheels ain't all right, man. Nigga's tripping.
Shit literally feel like skates, bro. I still got this fucking backpack on, bro. Take this shit off. That bitch fell hella late.
I'm not like your age, bro.
Hey, the police coming through the back, nigga. Fuck. We see you donut eating motherfuckers, bro. Yeah, what y'all thought? We see y'all kicking it or something, nigga?
First of all, I'm not staring at you.
Yeah. We seeing you coming over here to park.
Look, this is a public park.
As soon as we get right here, y'all want to pull up right here behind the building and the cut and shit.
Let me talk to him. I know this.
Y'all got
to
do better surveillance.
We're parking lot pimping just like you guys, brother.
Yeah. Hey, what you mean pimping? your racist ass. You ain't never seen
me.
You ain't never seen me. You ain't never. Nah. Name one of my hoe bitches. Who have been hoeing for me to be a pimp? What stroll have you seen me on?
Mr. Ghost.
Huh?
I know one of you guys is pimping the
smell like girl. Bacon around this motherfucker.
Mr. Ghost, your video cam still hasn't uploaded.
Nah, don't trip. Y'all enjoy your last day
hey,
at work.
Hey, why they call you guys Ghost Gang? Because you ain't never seen through the city?
Nah, when people mess with us, they become ghosts. I don't know how. They just become, you know what I'm saying?
Ironic about you saying this is public property?
Next up.
Hey, sir, you want to know what's ironic about you saying this?
Yeah, get to the fucking point.
We sat here waiting. Get to the fucking point.
Get out this car, man.
Hey.
This car is fucking armored. You think that little fucking tick would hit something, man?
Get out the car and do something, man. Take off the badge.
We're not gonna fight the dirty lawyer.
I believe if I take this badge off, you're gonna beat me down.
That little nigga's trying to sit right there, trying to take pictures and wait for somebody to shoot something, bro. We're there in the street like that. Look,
so look, bro.
What's up, bro? Since when do the police park at a green light?
It's red light. It's red light.
Okay, so what's up?
Hold up.
How is it red?
It's
both
red
ways.
Light on my screen. It's a red light on my screen.
You're literally standing in front of the vehicle.
Well, give me a jaywalking ticket then.
Can you wear your hood around real quick?
Police be thirsty, bro.
All day, bro.
You say what?
All day, bro.
I like this car.
Oh, shit. Y'all got that on body cam? We know how dirty y'all is, man.
Oh, I got body cam.
How she threatening to beat my guy ass, though? What kind of police work is that?
We got 1077.
I want you to work. Yeah, I want you to talk about it. Take your badge off.
Right.
My body
came
on.
Oh!
Damn!
Oh! One hit it! What the fuck? How you knocked the homie out like that, bro?
Ain't no way, bro.
Hold on.
Hold up, my body cam! Oh!
Beat the nigga ass, bro.
1078! Everybody back up! Oh!
Oh, I smoked him. I just passed out. I smoked that nigga. Rewind that clip real quick and see if I smoked that officer, bro. My head feel irritated. What the fuck? Hey, I know I hit that nigga, bro.
Yeah, let the officer hit me with that stick, man. He beat my ass with that stick.
Fuck. Them niggas, nigga, the police be on some bullshit. Nah, the server's straight. It's open right now. Y'all can come up in here until we lock it up. Couple days, you know what I'm saying? It's Ghost Town RP. Who are?
Fuck out the way, officer. Sorry,
shut up.
You move the fuck out the way, nigga.
Bitch.
Get your ass up. I'm a mechanic, nigga. Nigga, I really hate driving, bro. Like, real life. You say what? See him at Guap?
Guap? Next.
Who got the police? Damn! Them niggas is... Bro, they was out of there, nigga. Where y'all niggas from? Hey, where you from, bro?
That's TJ, bro.
Huh?
TJ, that's TJ.
Oh yeah, y'all niggas look like... Bro, why you got on a Christmas sweater, my nigga?
It's Christmas in a couple days.
That shit is weak than a motherfucker, bro. Got that green and shit up in there. Damn. My guy got on the Christmas sweater. I'm not even lying, bro. Hold on. With the max out. You said what?
No, that nigga Nick.
Fuck you doing, nigga? Hiding out, nigga? Put your motherfucking hands up. Trying to hide out and shit. Put your hands up, nigga. Nigga think this shit is Christmas or something. You said what? You just walked down the street from the hospital. You black mob though, bro. You black mob though. You said actually what? Yeah, but you black mob though, right? You say what? I can't hear you. Oh, that nigga don't bang?
Wait, hold on, wait.
Wait, hold on, nigga.
Hold on, nigga. What the fuck you doing, nigga? You ain't the homie, nigga. You ain't the homie, bro. What you pressing this nigga with us for, nigga? So what? You ain't the homie, nigga. You trying to press a nigga with us, nigga? Smoke that nigga, bro. You ain't the homie, nigga. Nah, you ain't. The fuck up out of here with that. Okay, shit. Hell no. Nigga trying to press with us, nigga. You ain't a part of this shit. Ain't got a self smoke putting himself in that situation. What?
Nah, he still did.
What's up, bro? They got the police. Put y'all blicks out. They got the police. Oh, he
did it for the quick. Little black mob niggas that don't act.
And them demon time niggas. They was talking shit yesterday, bro, but I couldn't get up in here. Them niggas actually hit me on Discord. Like, where the gang at? We slide and get money, bro. I'm like, for sure. It's lucky I can't get on right now. I was just about to leave.
Yo. Nigga, I was just about to say.
What up?
With the yellow mask, man. Listen.
You said with the yellow mask. You don't know who I am, nigga?
Bro, I know who you are, obviously, bro, but look, I'm trying to join Ghost Gang, bro. Every time I try to talk to you, bro, I get beat up, bro, I get shot. Man,
How long you been up in here?
Yeah, I've been up here about a week now.
All right, but who you was fucking with at first, though? Be real, nigga, because I'm going to find out.
You said you're going to find out? You
said who?
I ain't been fucking with nobody. You
who you been fucking with from the gang? Nobody?
What you mean, like, fucking with, like, what you mean?
Like, kicking it with.
Nah, I was just got
into something. I mean, it was one nigga, bro. I don't know why he ain't vouched for me, bro. He gave me some food and some in the phone.
That who was it? Who was it?
Yeah, when he was in that purple charge, he was like, he had a waves. Yeah, waves in the beard. I know I took the bro to the hospital. He died at the clothing store. I remember. And he gave me a phone. And he gave me some food.
I don't know what that nigga is you talking about. But, Tara, what you were saying about this nigga?
I just had to stop
that. Oh, this nigga in the orange right here, bro. You from Hoover or something?
Play, bro. You fucked up the play.
No, this Sean, bro.
Damn, Sean, what the fuck?
My play got fucked.
What that nigga got on, bro? Orange and gray. Who color that? Oh, hey, who color orange? Five those Hoover, nigga.
You.
Oh, it was him.
Me didn't say nothing, right, nigga.
We don't know you, nigga.
Nah,
I don't know. I said, what I do? You took me to the hospital.
Hey, hold on.
You got shot at the store, bro. I took you to the hospital.
Nah, I don't remember that.
Hey, leave the nigga alone,
bro. It was him right here. It was him right there.
That nigga saying, is the nigga that socked you?
Hey, how you gonna sock that nigga and you gave him some food earlier, bro?
Oh, that's that nigga. Oh, he folded.
You get that nigga took food and all that shit earlier, right?
That nigga got a sock on his head, my nigga. I can't tell who that nigga is. I ain't know that nigga. I just helped you out with a phone and some food, my nigga.
Bro, I'm about to teach the hospital, bro, remember?
Oh, that's you, my nigga.
Yeah, why he take you to the hospital? Why he take you to the hospital?
Oh, hell yeah.
Somebody had ran him over.
Yeah, I got BDM. Yeah.
Oh, that's love right there.
Yeah, I helped you.
Yeah, that's why I gave him a phone of food. My bad, my nigga. You right.
Yeah, they had, I don't know what happened when I went to jail,
they
changed my
clothes
and everything, so I
had
to go back to
you.
What's your name, bro? They call me Big Block right here.
They call you who?
Big Block.
With a B?
Yeah.
Big Block.
With a C, I don't know, sis. What you think, a C or B, wherever you is.
Nah, you said Big Block or Big Glock?
Glock, like the pole, folks.
Oh, okay.
So yeah, I'm just trying to get down with the game,
you know
what I'm saying? I'm trying to run the city with you, bro. I ain't trying to run against you.
I fuck with it. I fuck with it, bro. Well, just stay around, nigga. Gonna be yelling Big Glock, Big Glock. I'm gonna just call you BG, bro.
Fuck that. Yeah, nigga, BG around this bitch. I love you. All right, man, who we finna slide on?
Damn, like that?
Yeah, bro.
But this how I go though. Right, this how I go though. This how I go though. This how I go though.
Only no post slot on a nigga, bro.
You say
you
what?
Do.
Beat their ass, nigga. Like, what? Knock their dumb ass out, nigga.
Swing into the coffin, nigga.
Put the duker down, pussy, nigga. Put your fist up. What's up
about
that? Yeah,
you ain't got no stick either, bro. Damn.
Hey, give this nigga a packet.
Sorry,
listen. I don't need no stick.
You can go buy you a chopper, a Draco, or something, nigga.
I only got four bands, bro.
It's
barely even that.
I'm talking about IRL. You say what?
Nah, he just wanted this nigga that bought you. Now you talking shit, nigga.
I don't fuck game.
Yeah, nah.
You show your tendencies,
man. Like how we
move around here.
We're family, my nigga. Yeah, I know, but you feel me, but like, you gotta understand, bro.
So you
ain't need this shit.
You need to understand.
You straight, bro?
Yeah.
Yeah, they hit a circle like, my nigga, cool.
Boy,
I'm a
cool.
Hey, bro. Hey, you used to play up in Grizzly World?
Nah, not like that. Nah, but bro, I'm
so
here, bro.
Yeah, you used to, but not like that.
Yeah, I only play in the morning time.
In the morning time? What gang you was up in there?
You said what?
It's crazy how that
I wasn't
shit.
I wasn't in no game because I didn't play often.
Huh?
I wasn't in no game because I didn't play often.
So what you was doing over there? Because
I was just saying,
I got two niggas that just told me that nigga from Grizzly World.
Hell no.
Hell yeah, you just told me you was. What you mean, hell no?
I'm
hell
not
yeah.
from there because I didn't play as often, bro, you know? I didn't play Grizz back then, bro. Like, I'm going right now, I probably got what?
You sound iffy, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
200,000 in my name.
That's broke,
bro. Exactly. Because I didn't really play like that. I just went in there, drove around, got off.
It just sound like maybe you was a broke boy over there, though. You never know.
Well, that's cool, bro. We be broke. Nah, cool.
I got a face paint on. What's going on
with this? Why that nigga keep passing it out, bro?
We could be a gang of sloppy ass niggas, you know shit,
my
nigga.
You on back door? My back door closed, definitely.
Yeah, I'm about to say, like, I can't even say my
respectfully, nigga. Right, nigga.
What's good with you, my boy?
Yo, what's up?
Hey,
hey.
Hey. It don't matter. We don't fuck with no hang arounds, though, nigga, so you gotta bounce.
Nah, I ain't trying to hang around. I'm trying to see what the hell it ain't. Y'all let Robin when y'all thought I was some niggas. I'm not some niggas. So I'm trying to see, like, if y'all trying to give me at least half of my shit back. If not, I need a squad or some shit back. I need something like a lesson.
Shit, you just gotta bounce. You ain't getting that shit back. I'm gonna be real with you, bro.
Alright, that's a shit show. I need a squabble or something. Like, ain't nobody trying to
have a name. No, I got you. Hold up.
Damn.
He take that squabble right there, nigga. He didn't finish squabble, nigga. I only squabble the homies.
Nigga about to drive over. You
could have
just hopped over.
You said what?
Hold on, TJ, you just come here, gang. Oh, man, alright. Like, mob niggas that.
advance.
Hell no. Niggas do it to themselves, bro. If some niggas rob me, I'm not going to go back. And if I do go back, I'm going to come back with my niggas. Why you come back by yourself again? This nigga came back by himself trying to get his buddy. Nigga, you is tripping. He said what?
He definitely got off the plane with a nigga.
Yeah, nigga, you should have came back with some more niggas, bro.
Nigga walked up to 20 niggas, one deep, talking about
where my money at. Where my money at? Yeah, getting that back, bro. I'll be 100 with you. You say what? He could have came back with like five niggas. Like, look, bro, that shit earlier, y'all got mistaken. You know what I'm saying? So we can keep shit cordial. I ask y'all respectfully if y'all can give me back what y'all took from me. And it would have been a little different. But if you want to come back and say, hey, by yourself, hey, can I get my money back? I'm going to need a scoreboard or something. Nigga, you're done.
Dead
body right there. I'm popping that one. No, I don't even think we see that nigga. Them niggas just standing right there
across the street from work, bro. Hey, that nigga is hilarious, dog.
On everything.
On hood, on neighborhood.
Hey, so what's the word, bro?
What is it?
What we supposed to do? I ain't trying to. What's the, what we on, bro?
Who said that shit?
Go. Look at that nigga, bro.
My nigga.
Hey,
go make some money.
Yeah, go make yeah, yeah, yeah. Prove yourself what you want yourself, my nigga. You can't just tell me, like, what we on, my nigga.
What should be, bro? What should be my prove myself, man?
We on family business, my nigga.
Hey, nah, but look, though.
Do your thing.
Hey,
I appreciate what you did. To
what up?
I gave you some phone and food, my nigga.
Well,
that's it right now, my nigga. You gotta make
something
shake. Make a name for yourself.
You want to make something shake, bro? Excuse me, I can make a name for myself.
Go make some money, make a name for yourself. Maybe niggas will come to you.
Man, listen, listen, listen. I just had a question. Hey, what was that last CD that you played, bro?
I don't even remember, bro. Why? What about it? What happened?
Nah, I don't know what happened, that's what I'm saying. I don't know what happened to that one, buddy. But shit, hey, look, though, look. I'm damn. What are niggas talking about right now? Bro, so, nigga, I'm trying to talk, niggas. Fuck. Talk, nigga.
Hey, hey, gang. Hey, hey, squad. So far, y'all fucking with this nigga?
Hell no.
Hey, you gotta bounce, bro. You gotta bounce, bro.
Alright, John, look, y'all see me.
He was in, then he was out. He was in, then he was out.
That nigga had to go smoke. That nigga went.
He really over there smoking too.
Damn.
You got any bags
on you?
Huh?
I mean,
nah, I ain't got none.
Thanks.
Nigga, you work at the spot to sell bags.
I know. I know, but Gucci gonna look
good. Yeah, wrong nigga.
He tapped that shit so fast.
Yeah.
Nigga got me unlocked.
That nigga would've put out op pack, got your ass smacked.
Nigga, he is op pack now.
What, you are from Mali or something, bro? You say what? This the homie car that you hitting like this, though, my nigga.
That's my little nigga, OG.
You know what I'm saying? You know, you said what?
I can't even park my car.
Yeah, your little nigga was about to get his ass beat. You gotta learn how to park that car, and nigga. You just hit the homie car or something stupid.
Oh, shit, I see the vaccines, my nigga. Okay, you got the
That nigga still, oh, I thought he's still over there stretched out.
Nigga say he about to go make a diss track.
He about to go make a what?
Diss track.
That nigga tripping.
Hey, where you find that little nigga at, bro?
First day.
First day?
First day, but rock with me, selling work, bringing it back, never fucked up the money, kept it moving, keep it 100. Saved me and Mac before, we saved that nigga, he been keeping it 100.
Well, why y'all come to me about Wolf Gang then?
That's why I brought him to you to say what's up, you know what I mean? Let you know he been holding shit down.
Yeah, I can vouch for that.
Alright, Wolf Gang that nigga then.
Alright, for sure.
You gotta get put on, though.
No doubt. Mario, you gonna put this nigga on since you Wolf Gang? You got
squabble
with that nigga?
Sure.
Hey, squad, come over here real quick. Hey, let's go to the corner over here. Where that nigga at?
Over there.
Huh?
He over there.
Where?
Nigga, you been putting in work, my nigga.
Hey, you come over here real quick, bro. Oh boy, right here. Yeah, come over here. Yeah, you, nigga. Come over here. Hey, Mari, go put that nigga on, bro. Hey, y'all back up so they can squabble. Sock that nigga.
Yes, sir.
We got some hands.
Hey, none of that running shit, bro.
Come on. Little bitches, nigga.
Why are you letting all this nigga out?
I gotta get Mario
in
the gym.
Hell yeah, yeah. Come on, bro, gotta get in the gym.
Y'all gotta get guys in the gym for real.
Throw them dips, nigga, both y'all niggas.
Stop waiting on them punches, stop waiting.
Why you better snog this nigga shit, bro?
What the?
Nigga, your plan popped off
on that. Oh. Yeah, that's exactly what's supposed to happen. Good shit, bro.
Shit, Mario.
Hey, you can tell your young, yeah, you gonna put that purple and shit on. Oh no, it's going. Nah, they ain't beefing. That nigga just got put on. Just got quoted on, you know what I'm saying? Sweet.